Hi, welcome to Valdez. This is the Prince William Sound. It's the largest ice-free embayment in North America. 5 times larger than the San Francisco Bay.
Driving from Anchorage to Valdez, the road pretty dirty, lots of dead trees. Now it's getting greener, the mountains are getting wider, and we're getting more and more excited. What do you think, Gary?
It's beautiful. It's all here.
Alaska, yeah. So this is our pilot and this is our guide. I don't know, it's gonna be a good day.
It's always a wonderful day. Yeah.
Life is bigger, it's bigger than you, and you are not me. The links that I will go to, the distance in your eyes. Oh no, I've said too much. I set it up. That's me in the corner. That's me in the spotlight, losing my religion.
Parejo.
All right, we had a killer day in heli skiing, and then Mike had to go back to work. Maybe we'll meet him later at the end of the shift. He's a busy heli guide. And then we hooked up with Sunny, which is Mike's wife. There she is.
And I invited them to this party at Worthington Glacier. So we're gonna go meet my friends with Diago.
Yo.
A concert, an impromptu concert.
On a weekend, wanna waste it all away, yeah. And I call and I sit and I know what I said and I call out again. And the reason ought to leave her calm, I know. She said, I know what I am, I'm the boxer or the band.
What are we having, ladies?
Margaritas de la Glaciare. The Worthington Glacier margarita. So you start with a little glacier ice from the Worthington Glacier. We've already added our Espolón tequila. And now we're gonna add a little San Pellegrino.
Fresh squeezed lemon.
Limonata.
Or lime.
A limon, lima fresca. And disfrutando, no? Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers to Diego. Happy birthday, man. Welcome
happy
back
birthday.
To the Chugach. Chin chins.
Feliz cumpleaños, Diego.
Are you?
We're in Alaska and this is the pipeline. You know why gas is so expensive?
Why is gas so expensive, Diego?
Because it comes all the way from Alaska.
Valdez!
Valdez! AK! Wait, it's AK.
How is it, Gary?
We're in Valdez, here it is. In a snowstorm. You can get coffee over there or tattoos over there, and I'm sure you can find a haircut too.
Is it alright if I come out? Is it too late if I come now? Would you stay up to figure this out some way?
Hola, Argentina.
If I stay here, would you come back? If I stay cool, would you be mad? Would you want me if I want you that way? All I can think about is coming over, all I can think about is coming over, all I can think about is coming over,
coming over.
this out some way. If I stay here, would you come back? If I stay cool, would you be mad? Would you want me if I want you that way?
So where are we? We're almost in the glacier, Gary, right?
That's the moraine, right there. This is the Kennecott copper mine. The largest copper mine in North America in the 1900s.
And here we are. There's people. It looks like Gary's family. It's Gary's family. It looks like one of his sisters.
Yeah. Wow. You're our subject. You're beautiful. Yeah,
we found you.
Roll
it. I don't do any of this stuff.
Hey, thanks, guys. This is awesome. We couldn't have ever been here without your guys' help.
Yes, this is like...
We owe you so much gratitude.
Yes, we're
amazing, forever. Amazing place in the world.
Love you guys. Thank you.
Thank you.